Raul Laplacette comes back towards the center of the field. He's being chased and harassed all the time by Diogo Gallego and Jaime Redobro, and it's with Raul Laplacette inside the Mara half he goes. Raul looks to put the afterburners on and go around the outside of Jaime. He's got the better of him here now. Raul, he's going to run inside the 60. One tap, two tap inside the 40-yard line now. Raul Laplacette, this could be goal number three for Zidane, and it is.